we discuss the flawed understanding of externalities by Nobel laureate William Nordhaus, who wrote a book on the philosophy and ethics of a green world. We explain how he treats public goods and externalities as if they have the same meaning, and his definition of externalities is too imprecise. We also highlight how he ignores how markets routinely internalize external damages. This flawed understanding is crucial for policymakers and economists to address. Subscribe Libertarian Facts.